Welcome back, guys. Mr. Go here. And today we're using more than we do. And if you guys see the last video, you saw ripping the shot from the sky. And hit the subscribe button. Hit that like button on all of our videos.
It looks like we have a brawl on our hand.
So we got Pete and DJ. He is beating up Quirky at me. Sorry.
Might need to replenish some office supplies after this one.
Look, he has two
things just got more interesting. We need to get some help back there. Yep. And that's the second time he used that, guys. And probably not the last.
He's making a run for it. He just got any more time.
Twice as nice.
DJ, don't mess with me anymore, DJ. I scared the middle.
Action is on the move now.
I think I lost DJ. No. I think Kia won't hurt DJ.
And he connects with the missile drop kick.
He's got drop kick.
Looks like he's starting to tire. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
I don't think he was properly prepared for the dangers of a backstage brawl, guys. He's in a really bad way right now.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. It really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Show up here. Don't think you can get to me. Come to me, DJ. DJ.
There it is.
Whacks
it with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. A clubbing blow.
Getting my blue stick back.
Right off his feet.
Please don't mess with me. Told you not to mess with me. Give me one of
the six. He kicks him right in the gut. Whoa.
a fire hydrant. Like a fire hydrant.
Again! Hey, it seems to be working for him. Ain't no stopping him now. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
DJ, it's over for you, DJ. He told you it's over.
I think we know what this DDT. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Did you see the impact on that? Wow, he is a one-man gang in there. There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Better be tough for him to fight
Come
back
on,
from this.
Get up.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. Oh, and he reverses it.
DJ? DJ! DJ! Scratch it, you're out!
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Smash a like or hit that thick subscribe button and peace!